Hello, hello, it's me, Okie Pokie, and welcome back to Potato. Today we're gonna be playing Saver. I think Saver character is more of like a harvesting, you know, so like the more material I have, the more damage I get. Start with Piggy Bank and plus 50 to item price. And let's try it, let's go. See what we get. What should we use? Let's just use a lightning shift for this run. See what we get. See how we do with harvesting build. Can harvesting build do damage? I think I can now, right? If I stack harvest, I get damage. Oh wow, this is going so well for me. Okay, good. Got quite a bit of money. I can increase damage by getting harvest, right? Is it every 5? Wait, how do I get damage? 1% for every 25. Oh, every 25 material. I see you have plus 2. Oh. I guess I can take this. Take the landmine. And then I save. Gold scepter is okay, but I don't think it's good. Oh, wait. I shouldn't have to do that. God. That's really, really something else. I just walk into the mine for no reason. Let it shift. But the fact that it's not a range, it's a melee, is kind of hurting a little bit. Oh, got 2 level. Do we got damage? What do? I can go more harvesting. Might reroll for good self armor. Damage and range. Let's go for range. No, let's go for damage. Knife. Material when you pick up a crate. 15 plus 15 material when you pick up. Oh. I got no damage so far. Just stuff. I get rock. For now. Rock and shift. Wonder how far I go with this kind of build. I still got 6 hand, so. I'm trying to get more damage. Ooh, that was good. Almost 2 level. Do I I probably should stack some more up other stuff. Yeah, I get speed. Elemental? Oh, coupon. Yes, please. Thank God. They get more rock. Come by. I think I wait. Before better stuff. What does the rock do? Just do damage, right? Doesn't do anything, like, in particular. Like, crazy. Oh, this is gonna get really insane soon. I need to get some range. Out. Need to heal myself somehow. Yeah, I think this is the really weird build I'm making there. Almost level up again. Armor, lifesteal, elemental. I definitely go for life still. Yeah, it's another shift. Oh, shuriken is perfect. Cactus as well. I'm going for melee at this point. Melee boy. The cacti are good. Need more speed. I'm end up accidentally making a melee boy with the shuriken. I want to make more shuriken actually. The more I have, material-wise, I'm holding, the better it is. So I need more harvest. I have to start with a piggyback. Level up again. Twice, nice. Damage and dodge. Let's go damage. Reroll. Kinda want more. Luck or harvesting? Let's go luck. 1? 1 is elemental. Maybe that's a good idea. 3 died, 1 hit. And 1. I don't have anything in particular I want, so this is good. I'm holding 4. How many do I have to hold to get more damage? For every 25 material. Material healing. I think material is money, right? Material is money? So the more money I hold, the more damage I do? I think that's how it goes. Right now I have 80 something. 2p+4 now, right? 2p+4, I'm checking. Yeah, so I was right. The more money I have, the better it is. Okay. I see. That made a lot of sense. I was like wondering. This is the money built. Should build it differently, actually. Bonus damage for luck? Yeah, sure. Attack speed. Elemental HP regen. Ghost flint? Range and attack speed. Minus 5 still. Minus speed, elemental, and HP regen. Damn. Thing I wait. We have 7 already. Damn. I think my plan is to get some better ranged weapon, but I don't think I'm gonna get one. Not yet. I wanna get more harvesting, but it's not showing up. The good ones. I only got like the normal roll. I don't think I'm gonna get the normal roll on it. There you go. I increase luck so that I can get more crates, so when I take more crates, I get more money. The cycle, you know. Money, money, money. Money, money, money. We're doing pretty good. Max HP, minus HP regen. Recycle. Lifesteal until the range. Lifesteal back. Range and elemental damage. Ghost axe. I want better stuff. What do I do? 20 luck is good, but minus 2 HP regen is bad. Take that. Elemental damage? Oh, it was 0. Now it's more. Damn. Oh, SMG, finally. I'm gonna recycle this. I need SMG. Trying to get one material when killing an enemy with a critical hit. Thief dagger might be a good idea. I'm not sure yet though. Gotta save some money so I have some to get damage on off. Almost 100 depth. I'm gonna get more damage. Life steal. Yo, come on guys. Don't do this to me. Don't hit me like one of you French girls. Uh-oh. I'm tanked that move. Well, slow. Super close. Oh, that's bad. That was bad. Yeah, I definitely need some more leech and life regen. I'm actually scared now. God, attack speed? This is speed regen, for real. Oh, shredder, finally. I wanna get rid of like some like useless one. Oh, rock give me armor. Oh. +2 max arm. Max HP. Wow, rock actually give me good stuff. I don't know what to do. Cause I really like them. I get them cactus. Use you. Buy you. I think I might take a lock that in for next time. More ranged weapon. Elemental is fire though. Such a weird thing for this one. Might need more attack speed for that. The elemental spread is not even on. I feel like one would be good, but the way he's right now, I'm not sure. Nice. Getting a lot more damage. Like it. Two level up. Two item. Think I'm doing good. Getting healed from that. Muscle dude. Minus range. Melee damage and max HP. I like the max HP. I might have to take one range minus five. Yeah, sure. Get more lifesteal. Max HP is good. Need to be more tanky. Minus melee and range damage. Force survivability is great. Lifesteal? Sorry, one. Minus dodge. For max HP, that's good. Getting more survivability with armor and stuff instead of dodging. I need a rock as well, so. That's a good choice. Getting more life. Because later on it will be really difficult. I got rock for like tankiness. But it's still kind of funny. Lifesteal is good though. Kind of playing out the way I think it was going to. I'm a bit slow. I'm getting them the kills I needed. Still in the game. HP regen, no armor. Take armor. I need less damage taken. Max HP, damage, minus crit. Minus range, but also damage. Oh my god, dude. I need some damage. I need to lock that in. Get another one. Don't know what to do. Part of me want to get more stuff, but what have the most damage? One does 800. Shift does more damage. 1400. Shredder does the most. I think I'm gonna wait. See what happens. Got more ammo now. I was gonna get attack speed, but I have less range, so that's why it's kind of feel a bit rough. Need more speed for sure. What did I get that took me minus 4% crit? Let's see. Feel kind of slow. I need more speed. I need damage and speed. Not as fast as I wanted to be, but. If I can survive this, that's all I needed to do. Item. 13 seconds. Need more damage. Man, I need this damage. Give it to me, man. Whoa. Nice. Belt, melee. Minus luck though. Crit and harvesting. I want more harvesting. Plus 20% by standing still though. Oh. Incendiary is nice. Do we just go full melee again? I have like 2 melee. Minus range. I locked the range in. I locked these 3 in. HP regen? Nah. I buy them. The harvesting though. I need to hold like 3000 material. That's not gonna be possible unless I play like endless wave or something. Surely. Even with the harvest thing. I still don't have a lot of harvest. I have like 15 in the beginning. It stacks so much. Just to make it worth that. I mean, it's already worth, but... No, don't hit me. I lost. No. Hey, I know that 92.4% of the people that watch my videos are not subscribed. Please subscribe to me and nice. Don't forget to ring that notification. Thank you guys. Oh, dude. No. That's too close. Let me retry. Let me give it another go. That's too fast. Oof, man. Okay. Damage. Another shift. Range. And locked it in. Melee crit, okay. Wanna try melee with range. See if it's actually worth it or not. And play with my shift. What hit them trees though? Yes, 2 level. Harvesting. Armor. Range damage and range. Oh man, I don't have range thing yet. Minus max HP already. Kinda rough. Harvesting minus melee? That's rough as well. What the heck? What the heck? Got some good range. I want some like really good range attack, but I wonder. Yes, thank you. Item. Please be a good item. Don't be something kind of bad. Don't be bad. Life all crit and dodge. Sure. This is bad. Harvesting again. Oh no. Range. Elemental. Guess I go range. 15 material when you pick up a crate. Need that. Quick chance. Need some damage, man. Need some actual range damage. Slow attack speed, though. That's a lot. I took so much damage from that. That minus one to my HP really hurt. Range or engineer? Max HP? Take my max HP. Need speed minus luck. Okay, I think we're good here. Range damage, elemental. Minus speed. Nah, I think I wait. Need more range weapon. God damn. Nice. More luck. Thank you. Reroll. Harvesting again. 36 now. Try to get more harvesting up. Million rings by one. 4% dodge and harvesting, that's good. Reroll. Yes, tentacle. Oh god, what did I get first? Lock you. Take damage and HP. I need that. It's only increased 5% more enemies, so. If we can kill them faster, then it doesn't have to worry. That's my motto. If I can kill enemy fast, then no worries. The 5% doesn't really mean much. If they died fast, doesn't affect me. The slightest. Need to have more money. Need to hold 3,000 money. Come on.
Give me money.
Wouldn't 3,000 just be a lot of like damage? Like maybe like 100 or 200 almost percent XP. Wall damage. Cycle that. I want lifesteal. Oh, Magnum. Yes, that's what I needed. Burn. I want to lock this all in. I take the revolver. Combine that. I think we're good. Revolvers is really nice. Look at that damage difference. Now we're in the game. That's what I'm talking about. Hell yeah. Walking in. Try to get more item. Chest item. Nope, not showing up. Stop shooting projectile at me, sir. Can't get that tree. Close. Max HP or HP regen? Maybe like more life still. This is really important. Maybe get life still. Minus enemy speed. And also minus my speed. I want this. If I don't have regen, I just have that instead. Stick, sausage. I want range. I want scope. Scope is good. Increase range for my melee so I can hit them more far away. So. That's fine. Got 4% leech now, right? Need more leech. Need more tentacle stacks. Would be so lucky to get more tentacle. The more I crit, the more I life leech back, so. Where can I get the trees? Give me the item so I can just one shot those trees instead of like having to triple tap them. 200. I got some dodge. I don't know how I dodged that one, but man, it's such a low percent to dodge. Really going all out here. Two level. Yes, coupon. I want to go speed. Melee damage would be nice for harvesting though. I lower my attack speed, that's fine. There you go. Minus range for damage. Sure. Lock the turret. I lose some range, but I get so much damage, 12%. Need to buff my damage further. Sometimes losing range is a good thing. Can give me a lot of damage and yeah, it's worth it. Oh my god. I was doing good though. Crit. I really do try though. Need more guns. Not enough guns. Started them. Okay, no, that's not good. The weird ghost is not worth it. Attack speed is nice though. Harvesting would be nice too. Luck or harvesting? Score attack speed. SMG, second one. Nice. Terrace, nice. Reroll. SMG again, nice. Maybe just try laser gun. Yeah, let's go laser gun. Minus one lifesteal. Boom. Can attract the thing with crocodile with the baby gecko. Low machine gun. Need more guns. Not enough. Sap is fast, but need pack a puncher. Need more damage increase or need more attack speed? One of the two. Or else I can't kill the bigger one. I think laser gun have a lot of damage, but it shoots really slow. Try to stack it up. Stack up the damage, you know. Second. Nice, two level. I think harvesting again or armor? Harvesting. Crit chance. Yes, my crit is going up. Yes! That's what I needed. What do the most damage? Hold on, I got an idea. Combine this. I need a minigun. Damage minus crit though. What do I do? Do I get this? I think I locked this in. Bait. 8% more damage. Nah, I think this is okay like this. If I have more miniguns, imagine. They look pretty decent right now. Need more damage and crit. Can't believe I just walk into them. For no reason. Literally got no reason to walk in there. I have more crit now so I can get more damage. Oh sorry, not more damage, more life. Turned it into a life on hit kind of scenario. Feel good. Feel better than last time. I think I died at like, what, wave 14? Was it wave 11 I died on? I think it was. Oh my goodness. Yo, chill. Guys, chill. Still feel a bit scary. HP regen would be nice, actually. Range would be super nice. Speed. Let's get HP regen. Minus crit for damage. Traded. Melee, nah, I don't think it's worth. Elementalist, no, not worth. Minus armor for range and attack speed. Nah, not worth. SMG, that's good. Boom. That's what I needed. Yeah, we're good. SMG is unique now. I'm turning into like a ranged character. Harvesting build. More materials. Try not to walk into those ones. I do a lot of damage now though, yeah. Try to collect more. The more I collect, the more damage I get, so. I think the last, like wave 20, I'm not gonna buy anything, so I have a lot of materials on me. So I have a lot of boost damage. My HP regen is on like plus now instead of minus. Looking better? Nice. Yeah, that's good. Regen up, sure. Could I get more harvesting done? I could get elemental damage as well, but I'm not sure it's worth it. No, yeah, let's do it. We will. Tentacle, that's what I need. Oh, more minigun. We just get Magnum instead of the... What do more damage? Shredder does. But... Recycle... Buy... Wanna buy Repulse, but... I don't have a lot of dodge. Maybe buy Tentacle, lock. Gonna buy another minigun. Got two miniguns. Time to get more materials. I'm getting so lucky with the minigun though. I just have to buff my damage up. Wave 14 is gonna be really, really spicy, isn't it? I'm gonna have to take away Shredder though. Not gonna do enough because I need to buff the rarity, but it's not gonna give me the weapon itself. I need to actually sacrifice it, salvage it. Want to level up one for 10 seconds. And it's not happening here. Yeah, I don't think it's happening. Take too long. Oh, level up. Turret, nice. Range damage. Or harvesting. I want more harvesting. But I might have to get range damage to pop off. Scope would be nice. If we get another minigun, it would be like max, right? And what I do is I do this. Buy this. Lock scope. And I think we're good. Got two minigun now. I do a lot of damage. Oh, I walk into. I get hit by the thing too. Oh man. I dislike these green dudes that shoot projectile fast. I dislike them so much. They're pain in the ass. Could I just always like. Just seem to shoot. So much projectile, and like lately she spawned and just shoot like one, like two already. Feel like that. Look at it. Look at how many of them are there. Kind of get into the middle part. Feel I'm not like ready. I might need another one. Damn. What do I do? They're so expensive. I need to get another gun. I want Vigilante Ring, but it's a bit too late. I got like full wave, and that probably like 12% damage. Not gonna help that much. Ready to get a new weapon right now. Seem better. I'm in. Last hit was kinda good though. Need more crit, maybe. Every shot crit, you know. Making every shot crit would be so huge for me. They're still kinda scary. Don't wanna get further in there. I dodged some of the attack. Okay, second look. God, that was so close. I need that. Armor, mana speed. Engineer? I can get spear. Armor, max HP is good. I don't care about my speed right now. I just want to survive. Minus medium range, one engineer for every one elemental damage. Nah, that's not needed. Probably let it roll. The ammo will come in handy. I got 7 now. I got 32% less damage. That was so painful. I almost died. Don't need speed right now. Soon I probably need it, but not now. Now I need to just kill them fast. Need more materials. Full life again, let's go. Damn, that's a lot of damage. Yeah, he's fast, I hate that. Hate how he buffed, they buffed them. They're getting buffed, dude. Coupon again? Yeah. Max HP or engineer? Max HP. Finally, laser gun, getting buff. Recycle, bot. Lifesteal minus elemental? I don't have elemental damage, so that's fine. Yes. Reroll. Adrenaline is good. Yes! That's what I need. I locked in the metal though. I need more crit, but I need to lock the metal in. For more damage here. I have like 5% more dodge, right? So every time I dodge, we heal me 5 HP. Good. 50%. I think it's still pretty decent. Because I can just walk in there and get bonked again, you know, like usual. They can get really wild. I died. No, wave 17. I'm too slow attacking wise. Thank you guys for watching. And that was it for me today. Don't forget to like and subscribe. And hopefully next time I will succeed. And see you next time. Bye.